What kind of makeup and hair accessories were popular in Song Dynasty? Honestly, I'm very curious. Today, let's learn how this Song Yun makeup was designed. Let's go!
Mao Geping Image Design Art School is located in the Fashion Creative Park on Jiangcheng Road, Shangcheng District, which is the cradle for training professional makeup artists. In recent years, people in Shangcheng District have developed a number of Song Yun culture IPs, such as Forbidden City and Mao Geping's Qi Yun Dongfang, Song Yun Beauty Makeup.
The makeup on the fashion show was painted with Qi Yun Dongfang Beauty product, and it is the group next to me. Today, our image designer from Mao Geping will also put on some makeup on me in Song manner.
The makeup in Song Dynasty is akin to plain makeup, which is fresh and delicate overall. But Huadian makeup is especially preferred. The Song-style makeup designed by Mao Geping combines the fashionable adornment of the Song Dynasty with the elements of architecture. This makes it possible to let the classical Song rhyme collide with modern aesthetics. If one day I return to the Song Dynasty,
so my makeup is done. How is it? I really like it. Welcome you to visit Shangcheng District to feel the Song charm and discover more.